was first synthetic sweetening agent? Answer option A, saccharin.
Next question. Nisin is used as options antimicrobial agent, emulsifier, stabilizer, sweetener.
Nisin is used as correct answer option A, antimicrobial agent.
Who developed the process of canning? Options Nicolas Appert, Louis Pasteur, Norman Walter. Who developed the process of canning?
Answer option A, Nicolas Appert. Fourth question. Jam, jellies and preserves can be preserved by adding sugar at a concentration of options 65%, 75%, 40%, 30%. Question is, concentration of sugar in jam, jellies and preservatives. Correct answer option A, 65%. Fifth question. Frozen storage is generally operated at a temperature of options 0 degree Celsius, minus 18 degree Celsius, minus 50 degree Celsius, minus 60 degree Celsius. Question is, frozen storage temperature. Correct answer, minus 18 degree Celsius. Sixth question. Bitterness in colocasia is due to options calcium carbonate, calcium chloride, potassium oxalate, calcium oxalate. Question is, bitterness of colocasia is due to? Correct answer option D, calcium oxalate. Seventh question. Malt inhibitor used in bread is calcium carbonate, sodium chloride, sodium or calcium propionate. None of these. Question is, malt inhibitor used in bread. Correct answer option C, sodium or calcium propionate. Eighth question. Tocopherol is an example of options anti-caking agent, flavoring agent, antioxidant. None of these. Correct answer option C, antioxidant. Tocopherol is an example of antioxidant. Next question. Widely used material for packaging of carbonate soft drinks and water is options HDAP, PET, PP, PC. Correct answer option B, PET. Material used for the packaging of carbonated soft drinks and water is PET. 10th question. Picoy is options broken grate, method of rolling, leaf grate, all of the above. Correct answer option C, leaf grate. Pico is leaf grate. Which of the following is not a step in black tea manufacture? Options drying or firing, rolling, withering, lump formation. Correct answer option D, lump formation. Which of the following is not a step in black tea manufacture? Correct answer option D, lump formation. Next question. Oxidation or fermentation of tea leaves is done for black tea manufacture such that the enzyme in the leaves come out and start to oxidize. This gives tea its flavor. Is the sentence is true or false? Answer true. 13th question. Oolong tea is options mixture of green and black teas, partial oxidation take place, the leaves are greenish brown, all of the mentioned. Correct answer all of the mentioned. Oolong tea is mixture of green and black teas, partial oxidation take place and the leaves are greenish brown. 14th question. The process of tasting coffee is called options cupping, green coffee, tasting, none of the mentioned. Correct answer option A, cupping. The process of tasting coffee is called cupping. Last question. Which of the following is untrue? Options the coffee beans after milling are called green coffee. Roasting converts green coffee into brown coffee. During roasting, the coffee beans are heated in absence of oxygen called pyrolysis. Last option, none of the mentioned. Correct answer, option D, none of the mentioned. In this video, we discussed about food technology questions. If you liked my video, please comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.